question about the Bible being a sacred book or a relevant book or even an important book arises, you'll hear about the numerous prophecies that were fulfilled in the Bible. While it's a stretch to be considered a prophecy, a lot of times you'll hear about Israelites not being able to eat pork due to the chance of trichinosis. Even though at the same time period, surrounding areas were eating pork safely, and the Chinese had been doing it for centuries. God banning pork was foreknowledge of trichinosis, instead of having the forethought of providing Israelites with a simple two-step process to eating pork. Another thing you might hear about prophecy is that the Bible calls the earth a circle that hangs upon nothing. Now, we have to ignore the fact Pythagoras postulated about the earth not being on top of anything without claiming divine intervention, and we also have to ignore that in Hebrew there's a word for sphere which wasn't used in this scripture. Oh, and also the other scripture where the sun ends up standing still so Joshua can slaughter opposing tribe members. You might hear about all the prophecies Jesus fulfilled from the Torah, but you never hear about how the writers of the Gospel had been reading the Torah their entire lives. Then, one of the biggest prophecies that is heard frequently is about Cyrus conquering the Babylonian Empire. Even though the earliest manuscripts of the prophecy that can be found is dated to hundreds of years after the fall of Babylon, many people use these examples of God knowing things before their time, and hence use it to show that books like Daniel and Revelation are prophecies going into our time. If the Bible is prophesying things for our time, would you think the prophecies would be as specific as the one for the fall of Babylon? If God knew things before their time, wouldn't you think these prophecies would include some of the major discoveries of our time, like the airplane, nuclear weapons, the telephone, electricity, and so forth? Tough question number 35 is, are there any prophecies that have been proven as being fulfilled? I know that we all have differences. I'm a brother because I've seen them all. I'm the best girl that you're ever gonna meet. I won't listen to your point of view. If the prophecies that have been fulfilled in the Bible are given in great detail, why are the prophecies about our time left in vague terms with no specific prophetic information?